So it's based on Māori parako, which is stories of our te puna, and it's based heavily on two atua wahine. That's a Māori goddess. She was Hini Titama, the atua of the flashing dawn, and then she also became Hini Nui Tupou, the goddess of the night. She is still both of those, so that's why I chose her, because she's super, super badass. I've painted Hini Nui Tupou and Hini Titama many, many times.
Yes.
And each time I feel, I represent her in a different way.